The Bishop of Ankole Diocese, Right Reverend Fred Sheldon Mwesigwa, officiated at the handover ceremony of the trophies and certificates to the winning teams. Bishop Mwesigwa hailed head teachers in schools under his diocese for a job well done to mobilize young people to participate in the tournament, describing sports as a good ground to instill discipline in the students. He informed them that one of their students at Bishop Stuart University won gold in the recent FISU World University Cross Country Championships held in Muscat, Oman.
So, young people, exercise your talents. Thank you, the sports teachers who assist this, and also other teachers who give backup. There are some other teachers who are like coaches, they are providing morale. When I was a teacher, I never used also to miss. I was a deputy headmaster. We would move, and I would never miss to accompany my team for.
Bishop Mwesigwa encouraged students that in addition to classroom work, to also engage in sports activities, and this will also be an additional advantage when they are looking for jobs.
Talents you add on. There is nobody who's going to compete with you for jobs. That's why probably Ngugwatye was able to get this job. He comes and we're interviewing and see a former head boy, and you have also done journalism like him. You can't compete with him. And you say, I was a finalist in the Bishop's Cup. Are there a certificate? And you add on. Bana mwenye mbuzaku tuwale merubo. Abamu asikayu. Pe, nine merubo. So, Muchwari is serious. When you play volleyball, you play soccer, you play whatever sport.
In the Bishop Cup tournament, and these matches have always helped us, and especially on the side of the students. One, they help us to control the discipline of runners, because when they are busy practicing and praying, they cannot get involved in the discipline cases. Number two, when they move out and mix with other students from other schools, they learn a lot, they share, they get friends there, they know how things are done outside, and when they get back, they implement what they have learned from outside. And it also helps us as schools to identify the talents of some students. Because you find somebody is gifted in football, is gifted in netball, is gifted in volleyball, but if these talents are not exploited and not identified, you will not know that this boy or girl is gifted in this kind of thing.